fuck with that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the minutes from starting a riot.
Thank you.
all about me. The story's the same.
Yeah!
Tomorrow, Darwin's going to take me fishing.
That's right, Tommy.
I can't wait to go to the lake.
So anyways, you know, I used to have another hat, but somebody ripped it off. It was my nice Canadian hockey player's hat. Now it's good. And at this point, I like to talk about Canadians. How many Canadians do we have in the audience tonight? No, I mean really. How many Germans do we have here tonight? You're right, Rob. Anyways, amongst those few Canadians that did come down tonight, I bet you you're pretty proud right now. Proud bunch of Canadians, right? Winning all those gold medals like we did. I personally. Yeah, we're just a bunch of proud fucking Canadians. Well, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but it's all fun and games until you're rooting for the United States of North America. Take it, Tony. We'll be right back. many thanks to Jason for bringing us here too. Now we have a brand new album out. I know you're all going to want to pick one up on your way out. 15 awesome fucking songs, just like all the other fucking records we've done. Yeah. Anyway, we're going to play a brand new song. Take it, Tommy. Yeah. all you need to know about all you need to know. And all you need to know is, what do they all need to know?
Are we taking the train? I thought we would drive. We're taking the train?
We're taking the train.
All you need to know is one word, and that word is home. How many people here brew their own beer? Not nearly fucking enough. Every time you drink that shit, you're giving the government all your fucking money, and all you need to do is make your own, and you'll make the best fucking beer you've ever had, and you don't pay no fucking taxes. You give your money to the bats, and they give it to all those corporate assholes who are going to stuff it down your ass. It's true.
Charlie, if you've got your bum in the air.
Yeah, we're all prone with our bums in the air, getting fucking bats blue shoved up our ass. Same fucking Guinness Day yesterday. That's all shit. You make your own fucking beer, cost you next to nothing. Let's get busy. Come on, Tommy.
Give up a brief.